This is the site of the detention camp being built in Goalpara.